neuroscience is all around us and also right here in our brain. It all comes down to what's inside our head. So it's really great to learn about so that you can better understand how you are as a person, but also how other people work as well. My name is Julia. I am a fourth year neuroscience specialist co-op student at UTSC. I'm also doing a music minor, and that's it. I chose to study UTSC mostly because when I was looking around to other universities and programs, they were all really cool, but it was at UTSC that I saw not only a neuroscience program, but also a co-op program that went along with it, and I really wanted to do that co-op program. I really wanted to see what the field was like now in current time, so that I'd be able to make like better decisions down the road if I like working in a hospital, if I don't like working in a hospital, if I like research, if I don't like research. I find it would be better to get more hands-on so I could better understand what I want to do after I graduate. So I did my co-op placement at SickKids Hospital as a research student. SickKids is a children's hospital here in Canada. I think it's like the number one pediatric hospital. I always admired SickKids kind of like from afar. So I kind of wanted to be part of helping advance new ideas or helping advance new treatments or techniques to help kids in the future. Neuroscience, it is really meta. It's kind of like breaking the fourth wall of yourself. So it just kind of feels like I'm learning like all the secrets about myself that I shouldn't have known, that my brain was keeping from me all this time, from like years and like centuries of like evolution and stuff. So it's really cool to see the beginning from the beginning and then all the way till now, how the brain works. It's the brain, studying the brain.